We brought the flex weight to a random trail and we are getting people to try it. One without the band, one with the band. Squeeze as you lift and then release as you reset. How much harder does that one feel compared to that one?
Much harder.
Three times harder? That little band makes a gigantic difference.
Right?
It's all the difference in the world.
Yeah, it burns a lot.
Definitely here.
And I didn't tell you to say any of that, right? It's all completely your real reaction.
I want to buy these.
It's engaging the muscle more.
They are great. They're wonderful. Everybody should have one.
Left side feels a lot more heavier than the right side.
Point to where you feel it. Way more of a difference.
I feel it, all, you know, definitely here. And you actually feel it in your triceps when you squeeze.
It makes a big difference because I've been using the wrist weights for the last 2 hours. And I can feel a difference in that band. It's a phenomenal invention.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard would you say that one is compared to that one?
Probably at 20 reps you get tired, it's, you know, probably a 7, 8, you know. If you did 30, you know, 30 with this, I get another 10 easy. Here, it's engaging the muscle more. And these are, how heavy are these?
3 pounds.
Yeah.
Yeah, with the squeeze, it's a lot more of a, just, you can feel the workout in your arms through your biceps versus this.
By the metal part and then
you
hold
do your bicep, bicep curls.
Bicep curls, yep.
And release on the way, all right, up, squeeze, release on the way down. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release.
All right, now you're getting a little bit higher on the reps. How's it starting to feel now?
It's kind of burning.
That's good though, you're getting a burn.
So this one's burning a lot more, right?
Yeah, the left one is.
Isn't that crazy?
After hundreds of tests, we've discovered the ideal size flex weight for almost everyone is 3 pounds. The reason why is because the flex weight is engaging a lot of muscles that don't usually get as much attention. The method and number of minutes you use it for each time you work out are the deciding factors for what results you see.
In order to get amazing shoulders, beautifully toned arms, and fantastic grip strength, use the flex weights for 2 to 3 minutes a day.
What I'm telling you is that you really only need 2 minutes with this added resistance.
For next level grip strength and to make your wrists, arms, chest, and back look significantly more defined, use the flex weights for 5 to 7 minutes a day.